are back. And we need to drop off a few things for her. To be honest, I need to drop off. There, I think that should be fine. I want to make sure I can carry some shit. They're like, murder, death, kill, yeah, awesome. Ooh, you guys see that shit?
Get on the raft, and I'll turn the crank.
This is a QTE section. Yep. Well, whoever's doing that, please stop. And I hit him before I did it too. Yeah, boy. That one got me quite a few times because I'm like, seriously, it's at the end. Like, do you really have to fucking do that right at the end? The answer is yes.
Try it again. Staying alive. Staying alive.
Fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
So to answer your question, because we're not going to go through all the documents and everything, Tricell, they the bad guys right now.
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
This is one of the cooler set pieces in the game.
Look, it's Irving.
Yeah. up. Told you he came back. It's probably like, Tom's fucking full of shit. Nope. Tom ain't full of shit. He done came back. That's right, Chainsaw Motherfucker, round two. I was lost, shut up. That's what you call follow the leader.
Take it,
Roger. Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
I'd rather not. Shit, I can do it all. Like, he was like fucking having a conversation with me. He's like, I would kill you, but I just want to talk to you, man. So if you're wondering, yeah, you're not supposed to have magnums like this. Especially not unlimited ammo.
Let him in, don't shoot him yet, here we go.
I don't know why, because it's like not like we need the money right now, but
there, got him. You two, on the elevator. Move!
Give me a moment, let me get the green herb. Okay. Guess who's back? Back again. Chainsaw Man be back. Oh wow, he one shot him. That's a pretty cool set piece. I've always liked that.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irving is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh!
Don't die.
Be careful.
Same thing.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
Let's go!
Shut up. I did not go the wrong way, totally. I was about to say, I remember enemies coming out of that fucking thing. Just Sheva, not me. Fucking hurt. Dude got an arm. Oh shit. I like how they didn't have a lock on it, like, no more than 2 minutes ago. I'm blind. I won't be blind twice, however. I really did think you were an enemy, dude. Why did you stir them up? I'd like to know the answer on that one.
Quickly, we must go. Are you all right?
Alright, well that is an episode, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out.